just say, why am I running?
Wait, why did you stop, fam?
You said to me why I'm running. I'm running because you got a 50-inch LED smart TV with extra remotes with a machete chasing me and you're telling me why I'm running.
Do you know what? Aye, you caught me there. That is true.
Right, you understand now? Can I carry on running now?
Yeah, that is true, bro. Do you know what? I'll give you a head start, yeah? I'll catch you in like 5 minutes.
Fellas, have you ever been in a situation where it's cold outside but also kind of hot and you think to yourself, oh shucks, if only I had something that was hot and cold to wear on my bottom half? Introducing Fluffy Hot Pants. Get a zoom in on those. All right, let's see them in action. Follow me. Oh, wow. I'm hot and I'm cold. It's just the greatest thing ever.
Some pineapple chunks. Pineapple chunks for vitamins. Because you never know.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
I'll fuck these bitches and I'm fucking all these hoes. I'm eating pussy like it's Oreo. You already know.
You already fucking know, bitch. Hey, got all this paper, I don't go to class. Shorty look good with that double stuffed ass. Shoe made a gator, so I'll see you later. Your boy made the fader, all your shit is trash. She only a 5 in her face, so her head get a bag and my time don't get waste. Give me a time and a place and I'm pulling up fast cause my tongue like the taste. Ooh, how do you do that? Keep my shit wavy like Durex.
Alright, what's
in my pants and I got a few bodies up under my belt. Oh, bitch, I'm a big gangster. I turn around with this foreign love. Coke, I ain't a slang. 100 of them just order us.
How to pronounce cars? Volo, volo. Volo, volo. Diodige. Diodige. Ferrari. Ferrari. Me? Mrs. Mrs. Bushy! Mrs. Bushy!
Alright, first exercise, push-ups. Any cheating? You know what's coming.
Yeah!
Man didn't say to go yet. But I can't lie, darling. You look like you could do with a push-up or two. And man ain't on about the exercise. Alright, who wants to demonstrate the perfect push-up? Yeah, you. Einstein wasn't really known for his physique, but yeah, let's see it. Man, don't know what you man been watching on the internet, but it defo ain't Joe Wick's fitness. Listen up! Like this. Straight body, no twerking, no humba bumba bumba tumba, just down and up. Yes, my G, show it.
This is a disaster! And I don't know how to change a flat tire because I got a flat tire on the way to my how to change a flat tire class. Life is ruined. Everything's awful.
Maybe my bees can help.
What?
I said, maybe my bees can help.
Sorry, I don't follow you.
It's a little known fact that bees are excellent motor mechanics.
Chilling on a weekend like usual. Watching SpongeBob and Scooby Dooby Doo. She took the wires to my PlayStation, she doing too much. I didn't wipe my butt, I just pooped and got up.
My least favorite cartoon character is part 12. Tommy Cucumber, Tommy Pickles, I love you.
And we have the ugly twins who have leeches for haircuts. Here is a leech, and here is a close-up of the hair. I must find the Baba and kill him. Put your hands down, I will not pick you up. I will run house kick you. You're a little as if you don't even have any teeth. Granny gums.
Welcome to Top 4 Ways to Sit on the Bus. Coming in at number 1, we have the orthodox. This is looked down upon by skillers, but looked up upon by old people. Okay, people, coming in at number 2, we have the brace for impact. Pros, you look fucking awesome. Cons, you will break your neck. Okay, so coming in at number 3, we have the headstand. This is looked up by skillers due to its complexity. However, it is looked down upon by old people due to the safety. Moving on swiftly to number 4, we have the torpedo. This is prime for aerodynamics, however, low security. Honourable mentions. The plank. the bench. We've got Side Saddle. The Musician. The Race Swap.
You don't have time to waste.
Nudge!
Scrape it out.
Don't waste the next job!
Don't move a fucking muscle. Oh shit. He's going in Elmo's asshole. And there he goes, I fucking called it. There, Elmo? Elmo, I know you're tired, but do you feel that spider in your ass?
Mm-hmm.
How does that happen?
Happens all the time.
And number three, come on. What's this? You know, who's... In what world is this comfortable? Imagine sitting down to tie your shoelace, next thing you're wearing a G-string. It just doesn't make sense, really. God, I can't believe what I'm hearing. The suitcase brigade are apparently telling me this is meant to put your suitcase on. Sorry, when did suitcases start needing little chairs to sit back and relax after a hard day of being pulled about? Do you know what I mean? God, might as well put a bloody Simba mattress on there with a few rose petals, why don't you? It's a suitcase. Doesn't need a comfortable place to sit whilst it reads Pride and Prejudice, does it? Put it on the floor. God, the world is changing and I can't keep up.
Places I am convinced don't actually exist. Number one, we've got Nottingham, yeah? Where is Nottingham? Because it's not north, it's not south, it's not east, and it's not west. Where is Nottingham on the map, yeah? Also, why does everybody go Nottingham Uni, yeah? What's going on in Nottingham Uni? See, you people that think you're in Nottingham, you're not actually in Nottingham, bruv. You're in some next parallel universe. Nottingham's not real, I don't care. Number two, we've got Halifax, yeah? Now, did you lot know that there is a town in England called Halifax? That is a bank, bruv. That is not a town, nor city, nor whatever. Okay, if anybody tells me that they're from Halifax, I don't believe them. Yeah? What is a Halifax? If it's real, I bet it smells like cardboard. Finally, we got Wales, okay? Now, Wales can't be real, surely. I mean, they've got fucking towns, yeah, that are named after Wi-Fi passwords. That is some CGI shit, okay? It's not real. It's God got bored one day and decided to make Wales, but it's not actually real. Like... What is Wales?
Never say I love you again. Just say,
whoa. Good night, son. I love you.
Dad. Oh.
Get that demon out of you.
Let's go.
Milskaus? Yes, lad. See that Lisa Simpson bed? She's heavy.
What I've got is I've got a nice large nan. My nan's dead. So that don't matter. So anyway, there's the nan look. It's a good look.
Ding dong.